Bible says that God brought the man, the woman, and then the man said, this is now bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh. And he said, therefore shall a man leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall be one flesh.
First time I met Sam, we were freshmen in high school, and he was in my mom's yearbook class. And me and my best friend had walked in, and he was sitting in the corner, and I had no clue who he was. And I figured I would never date him or even be interested in dating him.
Brittany, I am so proud to be standing up here with you and honored to soon be calling you my wife. I promise to love you and take care of you and cherish every moment with you that God gives me. There's no one else in this world that's ever brought me as much happiness as you have. And for that, I hope I do the same for you.
My mom would joke with me and say, how, are you and Sam dating, or is he your boyfriend yet? And I would always deny her until one day I just sat there and realized that I had fallen in love with him.
Then as you, Sam, and you, Brittany, have offered yourselves to each other, believing that God has led you to this place, and have publicly vowed to do so, as a minister of the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ, and according to the laws of the state of Tennessee, in the presence of God and these witnesses, I take great pleasure in pronouncing you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride now, Sam. I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Sam Reed. What God has joined together, let not man separate.